Water. Earth. Fire. Air.
Fucking magnets! How do they work?
Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony.
All in one room, together as equal.
Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
Y'all motherfuckers lying and getting me pissed.
Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished.
You can feel it and hear it, but it can't be seen.
100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named Aang.
This shit'll blow your motherfucking mind.
And although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone.
Magic everywhere in this bitch.
But I believe Aang can save the world.
It's just there in the air.
Are you a believer in miracles?
Pure motherfucking magic.